I just came back 2 weeks ago from Kazakhstan, where there was a huge test site in Semipalatinsk. And as you know, there are many countries that were devastated by nuclear testing. And when you see the damage that was done and the long-term, many, many years of testing that was caused, I think we need to be mindful of the fact that we should never have another test. North Korea is the last country that has tested and has tested repeatedly. Testing is still ongoing in this world. Absolutely essential that the CTBT, the Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty, comes into force.